Welcome back. We've been talking with Bob Nardelli all day. And, Bob, you've got your hand in so many different investments. I want to end the show on cybersecurity.
Yes.
This is obviously a major issue for our viewers and all. Is there an investment play that you see?
Yeah, there's, I mean, it's not a matter of if, it's only when. I'm talking to a lot of cybersecurity companies. Some of them are talking about, I can't prevent it from coming in, but we're going to stop the data going out, which is a great advantage for a lot of these companies. I think as everybody's rushing for the Internet of Things, industrial Internet, they're not thinking about protecting billions of bits of information that they're going to have in their possession now. So we got to be thinking about both sides of that.
You got to believe that corporate executives are going to be spending increasing numbers of dollars on protecting data. I mean,
billions.
This is the story of the moment.
Billions of dollars. Unfortunately, we're going to have to do that, given the state of hacking and espionage that's going on around the world.
Is there a technology sort of application to address some of these things in terms of knowing where the fraud is, knowing who might be vulnerable?
Well, as we were talking earlier, I mean, one of the companies we've invested in is called Alert ID, and we've got 1.5 million subscribers on our way to 5 million now. And basically, this is an app for your phone, or you can go to the website, and it will tell you all the sex offenders within the community, any break-ins, robberies, any thefts, etc. So this is a great tool for the family to create a family community for
yourself. Alert ID, that is
Alert
great.
ID.
It's almost like Waze.
Yes.
Ways which does traffic, only this is in particular fraud and looking at the bad actors. Bob, it's been great having you on the show
today. Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you. Bob Nardelli joining us. We'll see you soon, Bob.
Thank you.
Thank you. Back to this market rally right after this short break. Stay with us.